Hi guys, how are you? Welcome to DreamView. I will tell you how to change password in Twitter. So first of all, go to Twitter. Give your email ID. Then password here. After that, click on login. Then click on left side top profile icon. Then come down, click on setting and privacy. Then click on account. Below email, you will get option password. Click on password. Give your current password here. New password here. Confirm password here, then click on change password. Your password has been updated successfully. Like this, friends, we can change password. So I will tell you again. See once, log into your account. After that, right side, here left side top, click on profile picture. Then click on setting and privacy. After account, password, give current password, new password, confirm password. Then change password. Click on change password. Like that, we can change password. Thank you guys. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel. If you have any doubts, you can comment below. I will respond to your comment. Thank you.